Hello everyone, let's start question number 2 from exercise 6.2. Find the value of the unknown interior angle x in the following figures. Now see here, figures are given. Yes, these are the figures. Now what it is asked? Find the value of the unknown interior angle. Now see here, unknown interior angle means which we don't know. Yes, so x, this angle we have to find. Okay, so now see, if you will observe, this angle is exterior angle. So here we have to use exterior angle property. Yes, so what is exterior angle? Exterior angle is equal to angle is equal to what will come? Sum of interior opposite angles. Interior opposite angles. Okay. Sum of interior opposite angles. Exterior angle is equal to, you know this, this angle is exterior. This angle is exterior angle. And exterior angle, this angle is equal to, you have learned this property. This angle is equal to sum of interior opposite angles. These are interior 50 degree angle and x. These are interior opposite angles. So exterior angle, this angle is equal to sum of interior opposite angles. Okay, now exterior angle, it is given. So write down of exterior angle, right, 115 degree. What we have to do? Because see, which is exterior angle? 115 degree is the exterior angle. So write as it is down of exterior angle 115 degree. Why? Because it is exterior angle and it is given. So we have to write down of this. Okay. Is equal to sign as it is sum of interior opposite angles. Which are interior opposite angles? These are the interior opposite angles. So 50 degree plus x. Okay, now we have to use your transposer rule. Yes, we have to find the x angle. Angle x we have to find here. So 50 degrees here plus it will be transferred to this side, then it will become minus. So 115 degree minus 50 degree. Okay, is equal to, now what will remain here? X, because now 50 we have transferred to this side. So what will remain here? X. So 115 minus 50 degree, 5 minus 0, 5, okay, 0 minus 5, 6, 65 degree. So angle x is 65 degree, got. So therefore x is equal to 65 degree. Okay. Now next angle. See in this figure also, this angle is exterior angle. See, this is the triangle and this angle is exterior angle. So these are the interior opposite angles, 70 degree and x. These are the interior opposite angles. 100 degree is exterior angle. This is exterior angle. So 70 degree and x, these are the interior opposite angles. Okay, so what we are going to write here? Exterior angle is equal to sum of interior opposite angles. Sum of interior opposite angles. So, which is exterior angle here? This is exterior angle. Exterior angle is given. Exterior angle is given. So, write down of exterior angle 100 degree. Okay, 100 degree. Sum of interior opposite angles. Which are the interior opposite angles? See, this is exterior angle. So, which are the opposite angles? These are the interior opposite angles. So, which are the interior opposite angles? 70 degree and x. These are the interior opposite angles. So, sum of interior opposite angles 70. Minus 9.